Well, day number nine, I think. Coming along. I think my game plan is to clean up some more of this, go a little bit higher up there, maybe take a bunch of the smaller trees, but not kind of how I cleared all this. And then work my way that way, just clearing brush out. So the community, I need to get the property surveyed before I do any excavating work and get everything signed off. So the surveyors are like 3 to 5 weeks out. And since I'm up in the mountains and on a mountain, they're going to charge $2 to $3 grand, supposedly. Still shopping around. I got a deal on the property, so I wasn't too worried about it. But yeah, it's definitely gonna slow me down. I was hoping to get a tractor in soon, start digging, harvesting some trees, but we'll see. Maybe I can talk to the community and see if I could just do the pad and not have the whole house design and stuff. But we'll figure it out. All right, we'll set you guys up and get back to it. Well, little update. Started clearing all this little brush way up the hill. Working my way this way just so I have a buffer. Where I plan to dig would be somewhere right along here, and I want to bowl this out going across that way and then bring that down at a slope if they'll let me, and then push a pad out a little bit into that gully, kind of where that mound is over there, and bring that straight across here. Might have a pretty good pad, you know? All right, we'll get back to work. Well, dog chased it off. Come on, dog. I don't know if you guys caught it or not. Damn dog scared it off. It's gonna come over here. What a bummer. Well, we got another type of mushroom. Haven't seen that one before. There's actually quite a few growing in this log right here. Pretty neat. When the dog wants to be involved, she's heading up the hill now. Got that big dead tree that was hanging up here. Got it to go down there. Here's my pile up here. I'm gonna have to try and drag all that down. Just maybe pick out a couple more smaller trees in here. And then work my way to over there. And I think we'll be good. I did see rain in the forecast. Sunny that way. So we'll see how it goes today. We'll talk to you soon. Well, guys, I got all the way up to there and over to there and brought all that down. It's the last little bit right there that I haven't thrown off. Been piggybacking it down. I think tomorrow I'll finish cleaning this up and then I'll start working my way that way more and dragging all that down. And then I think Sid might bring her drone again, so give you some aerial shots of the drone. And yeah, we'll see y'all guys tomorrow. You guys have a good night. Later.